Sheila is about to do what no one has ever done before.
Attempting the Guinness World Record for the fastest time to jump through 10 panes of tempered glass. Jesus Half Annual Vela already holds 3 Guinness World Records, but this one is by far the most extreme.
Trying to break his way into Guinness World Record history.
And there he goes.
And he's off
for the first pane of glass. Mr. Train. He's not getting up. Is he okay?